get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
This is fucking dirt. I don't give a fuck what you nigga, you right there. You with the fat ass mom that just walked past and shit. Yeah, you. Yeah, your mom's fat as fuck, nigga. I'm about to talk to you in my comments. Suck my with your mother's lip, nigga.
Okay, YouTube, it's your boy, Upperclassy, and you are now subscribed to the Realest Reaction channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. And if you haven't, go follow my Instagram. So if you miss a post notification on YouTube, you can follow up on the gram. And also go subscribe to my new YouTube channel, which is the backup page. We're going to have content on there real soon. I need the subscribers to be there by the time I'm ready for the page. You feel me? So go do that. Today I'm going to be reacting to Car Structure Day 1. So without further ado, let's get straight into it, see what that boy got to say. Hello? Hello? Hello?
My day one. You ain't my brother, you don't care about me. You wasn't around me in A1. Hey, with my buddy, you know he about it. You know he gon' rock to that day come. He gon' be with it, he rockin' and fitted. And if he pull up, he gon' break some. You wasn't around me in A1. Don't change up. First nigga bluff, won't try to act tough. He gon' get the treatment from A1. That nigga's a soap, I just wanna talk. I don't wanna run into A1. I'm so alive, they ready to die. When we pull up, you know they gun. All the ops that got hit with the same gun. None of y'all niggas put fair in me, cannot compare to me. Only y'all bitches is sharing me. Put that little bitch in the pedigree, cannot get next to me. Put that little bitch in the deli, probably was right this little leg is a wedding. I'm a pretender, shit changing my study. These perks be busting my stomach, feel empty. I'm not a nigga to meet, nobody getting a feature for free. He seen a beat me, he started to flee, but G bent to the neck, that went right on his sneaks. Busy, be humble, he dropping some heat. I don't know why they compare him and Leak. They was together, applying that pressure, they made all this rapping shit easy for me. I hit 100K over a week. That's why y'all won't get no features for free. And if you think that you got up on me, gang got a 30 to clip, you can see. He tried to stop us and holding that beat. Minding a crack on the way, Lucy B. I don't know why I still mention that me. Boy, you can rap in your wife, your trees. Bulls gon' burn and that boy's deceased. Now they done put that little boy on the teeth. We made a tragic and we broke that madness. And there was a point when they didn't want beef. Me and Ali, they gon' Melly and me. He made a place on my family tree. If they was lacking, then we made it happen. And when niggas see us, they crossing the street. My day one. You ain't my brother, you don't care about me. You wasn't around me in A1. Hey, with my buddy, you know he about it. You know he gon' rock to that day come. He gon' be with it, he rockin' and fitted. And if he pull up, he gon' break some. You wasn't around me in A1. Already told Jenny to blick him. Too many ops, I don't know who to pick from. Rat and he play like a victim. He's in my body, cause his mama sent them. If it's a movie, tell Sai to get up. She moving slow with the rocks and the liquor. We focusing on more better and bigger. She kinda mad cause I'm fucking. Who that right there? I spot her. I'm the nigga known for all the
I ain't gonna front. The second track sound better than the actual track. Like, I don't know, it might just be me. The second track sound better than the actual track. The shit that they previewed at the end sound better than this shit. I ain't gonna front, I gotta get this shit a 7. It ain't, I ain't really feeling it. And it, no, it's not because I dislike this nigga or something. I just don't feel me, feel this shit right here. You feel me? Niggas know I fuck with the structures. I know somebody gonna say, oh, yo, you saying that because of that shit on Facebook with this nigga and shit. Nah, I don't really care about that shit. Little homie just need to know how to mind his business. That's it. But, you feel me? I don't really care about that shit. This song, though, is like, it's not it to me. Feel me? That's why I always give y'all the option. Y'all let me know in the comment section below if y'all feel like I rated it too high or rated it too low. Feel me? Because my opinion is my opinion. You might feel like, yo, nah, you rated it too low. You rated it too high. You feel me? So y'all got the option of saying that. You feel me? Niggas be in the comment section want to say all type of other shit when I clearly tell you, you have the option of saying that. But it is what it is. You feel me? Like I said, let me know in the comment section below if I rated it too high or rated it too low. It's your boy, Upperclassy.